Welcome to Warlander. So this is the early access version or the trial version because this is game is not on sale yet, so you can't buy it. And this game is basically Hand of Fate mixed with the system of Slay the Spire of, you know, the pathways, the rooms, the bosses and so on. So let's just play the tutorial because the tutorial is actually part of the storyline for once. So yeah, the tutorial makes sense. So I really liked Hand of Fate 1 and 2. I wish I could have played them on YouTube, but
the guard's horn. My village.
Maybe if Hand of Fate 3 comes, I'll play it. Okay, but now let's show you the basic combat. That was a beheading, I think. Yeah, that counts as a beheading, probably. On the upper left, I have experience, heads, feet, and hands. And the game is pretty playable. I mean, what else can you want? Okay, let's watch the monsters a little bit, because they have pretty good animations. A hand and a feet. As you can see, you have that little outline and it shows you what you will cut. Well, that was a scalping more than a beheading, but I guess it counts. Okay, let's finish this guy fast. Okay, let's go. It has a very interesting combat system, but it's kind of simple, so some people won't really like it. And the power attack, as you can see, it drains almost all your stamina. I don't know, maybe it's the tutorial, but you have to press the mouse a certain way to do it. Oh, I get it now. Okay, so the game is very, very pretty, but some people it will say it's for consoles.
No.
Okay, let's actually increase the volume of the music and let's enjoy this fight. Well, I wanted to play more than that, but I guess since I hit him in the leg so many times, I could finish him off with F. Well, F is for pay respects usually. So yeah, I really like this game and I think I'll play it more, even though...
A straight clansman. The immortal demanded no survivors.
Okay, he has armor on that leg. So you really have to aim your attacks. Okay. My Jedi practice is still showing. Okay. Let's not spam, because that will not work in this game. Hey, no attacking from behind. Okay, let's regenerate our stamina a little bit. Let's try one of those heavy attacks. Don't worry, we can die in the tutorial. Oh. That's because I have to actually aim it. Okay, I understand the heavy attack right now. Yeah, so it's actually fun to dismember them, and since they don't disappear, they stay on the ground like that. Can you cut them down while on the ground? No, no. Oh, you can? Can I get his head? Hold on, we have to do this for science. Come on, one more time. Okay, never mind. Let's go on. I think I'll play more of this game because it's very interesting, but as I... Oh. Another challenger approaches. You can also kill them normally by just cutting them down like that. So yeah, their health bars don't mean much. And this is an explosive enemy. You have to hit his armor with the heavy attack. Otherwise it's... That was pretty fun, especially the sound effect. Yeah, I think I'll play more of this.
My clan... all... dead. I will join you soon. But not...
I practiced a bit of camera, but as you can see, this is one of those weird games that you have to be, I don't know, prepared for it. So let's abandon it, let's start a new one.
Where am I?
He has that Pichotto hairstyle, as you can see.
Summoned by the eternal will of the forest, you have been slain by the swords of the false god, Bor. Along with your entire people, a pact is offered to arise from death as a weapon of the forest and wreak vengeance upon the false god.
I will not cower before you!
Avow the pact or return to nothingness.
You say you will grant me vengeance, but I am one man and can't fight Technos alone.
One, yet exalted by the powers of the eternal forest. Retribution will be fueled by the fallen.
Then I...
Nothing can stop the harvest of this world.
Then I accept. Give me powers to destroy Morvan, and I will serve you.
A servant of the forest for guidance.
By the blood of my clan, vengeance will be mine.
The pact is sealed.
Yeah, some people will say that's again graphics from 2010, maybe? I don't know. But again, I enjoy it. You know, the gameplay is what counts. So this is the Slay the Spire element. Druid Sanctums? What's that? And you have to reach the top, as you can see. And I think this is the boss. Look at his ugly face. Half cyborg, half demon. Techno Stronghold. Oh, those are actually the levels, so... Yeah, you only play this once, so let's see. I want a pathway with a chest. I think this is a clear road or something. That's a lot of combat. I think I prefer combat. Let's go on this one. See, this is exactly like Hand of Fate, where you fight in small arenas for various rewards and then advance until you finish the mission. But again, it's a lot longer, so, Slay the Spire system. What?
All of that was real.
As real as I am.
Who's
Ferguson?
That? Show yourself.
Already at your back.
What are you?
I am Ferguson, summoned by the forest's will to guide you.
But I don't remember anything from before... my death.
Nothing.
Well, I am here to guide you, not help you remember. Or answer your questions. The sole truth you have to know is only the death of false god Morvan will avenge your people. Onwards, your vengeance awaits.
Yes, I want to kill stuff. Bruce? Our name is Bruce? And this is the first arena. Don't worry, we don't have to fight that big guy. I think we only have to fight a few little creatures. Wave 1. Lesson learned. Don't hit exploding barrels. Ah, he's only one of the small ones. Oh, your head is coming off. Ooh, come on, that doesn't come on. I just want to cut off one head at least. Don't attack the exploding barrels. I want one head for the collection. Still doesn't count as a head, okay. We have to try harder. You have to practice this thing. So let's say one hit to soften you up. Okay, that counted as a head. Oh man, that's so funny. Now we just have to run to the exit. And look at the other things. Let's look at the other things, because they are the creepy things. What do you say when you see that thing? Well, either it's very pretty or very ugly. Also, let's not look at that, because the more you look at this game, the more disturbing it becomes. Interact.
This is a living nightmare. Let me end their suffering.
Don't waste your breath.
What have they done to deserve this?
You think you're the only one who was offered the pact?
This is the price of failure? You serve a cruel god.
Can a human be cruel to an insect?
Good point. I like him already. Okay, let's advance the storyline, because this will take a very long, long time until you see the game. And now we actually have the same health, so you have to be very, very careful. You get some abilities like life drain, faster attacks, more damage. Okay, what do you do here?
The devouring tree will grow your powers. But it hungers for flesh and blood of forest enemies.
Can I just give you the corpses here?
So you must offer sacrifices. Trophies you've collected from your kills.
Okay. Wow. That was amazing. So this only takes experience. An increase to your health. I think I'll want that one. What's stake? I want that. Hey, how do you select the skills? Oh, okay, charge the attack first. Press 1, okay, and I can shoot the stake. Vine grab. Okay, that's a funny one, let's take that one as well. Thank you, tree, you are the best. So how does that work? Okay, it's on a cooldown. Okay, I don't really have a lot of health, so I hope I get some ability like life drain very soon. Yeah, this game will be a lot of fun when it's fully released. Even now it's pretty good. Let's go to the chest, because the chest is usually an ability. I don't know, I just loved Hand of Fate 2 so much that this game was right for me to play. Why are there dead people here? I thought this was a chest. Okay, now we can choose an ability. Attack, speed or health pool. To be honest, this can save my life. The attack speed can save my life. The only thing I don't like about this system is that now I have to go back, I think, to escape. Oh, this is a village? How do I get out of here? This way, oh yeah, this way it was. So this will actually be kind of like a time waste, I don't know, maybe after you pick up the cards you should have the ability to press E or F to go forward. I don't know, it's also kind of a gamble, because if you don't get the life drain abilities, you won't be able to heal very much. Which will make things very, very difficult. Okay, who wants to get spiked? Where? Oh, I see you. By the way, you don't have a lock-on ability, which is great in my opinion. Okay, wave 2. What? I could have killed him right there. Okay, I have to remember that. So dangerous to fight these guys in melee. Come on, I'm aiming at her feet. Finally. Okay, next wave. Looks like I have to fight you fair and square. Hey, don't you want to wait until I finish you? That was brutal. Okay, now I want to behead someone. Actually, no, you. Stomp. Okay, decapitated. That's what I wanted. Victory. The combat can be a little slow, but I guess it will pick up after a while. What's this? I have no
These
idea.
Thoughts are forming a memory, but not my own.
Ooh, that's a big explosion. So I guess you have to collect those things as well. Yeah, the game really needs a button to escape. I mean, this will take you about 10 seconds each fight. Okay, we lost a lot of health and I think we might die the next time we fight. Yeah, we'll definitely face an elite demon and then I think I'll end the video. I sure need to practice because this is different from what I'm used to. And yeah, the artwork for this game is amazing. Dead bodies everywhere. This is a cannibal's dream. Actually, anything that eats meat. I'm sorry, I'm distracted by the spaceship over there. Stomp? Oh! That was a very short window to stomp him. I guess we get immunity. Hey. I'm basically dead right now. Yeah, the stamina is really a big problem. You have to manage your stamina, your blocks and your attacks very carefully. Oh, nice health, finally. Okay. Oh, but I don't get body parts if I kill him that way. But I guess you lose some, you win some. Okay, I have to fight you fair, right? Not today. Also, let's try that charge attack. That worked pretty good. Yeah, I need a speed upgrade because I'm very, very slow. Just spam the F button until you kill them. Well, I guess I win by default. Yeah, after getting near, you just have to spam until you... until you hit them. So what does that do if I... Oh, that's a health drop. Oh, so you get... Okay. I got 5 experience for that one. I don't want to wait until my skills regenerate. So let's move on to the elite demon, whatever it is. Oh, this will be a surprise, right? No, fight the big one. Don't avoid anything. Yeah, it's kind of a strange system, and they really have to polish some mechanics like that, but otherwise I don't see any problems with this game, and I'm sure it will be a success. Not a big one, but... What can you comment when you see that thing? It's pretty nice. Oh, we are fighting that creature. Can I pretend not to see you? Oh, I can't use my spider web on her. Okay, let's improvise if I can't use my spider web. Okay, I have to remember that this is health over here. You make a very, very angry sound when I hit you. My jutsu is stronger than yours. Okay, I got a hit in that. Yeah, the fights are not terribly interesting, especially when the game is not very, very mobile like this. Hey, that was cheating. This is the first time I'm fighting the creature, by the way. Yeah, let's go and get our health. What's that? Kind of a, like a faster ship? Okay, where are we till... Huh? Okay, so it can't move. Okay, it's kind of hard to judge the distance. Actually, this fight is not so hard, I'm just being a big coward. Yeah, that should have counted. Okay, so I have health... Oh, actually, I have a lot of health spawns. That's so slow. Oh, I destroyed her spaceship, okay. Ah, damn it. Okay. This is beginning to make more sense. Don't stay near her. She's so dangerous at close range. Yeah, that's a very fast attack. Don't... Okay, help? Send help? Nobody told me this was a two-faced battle. Hello? Don't look at me. I get scared when he looks at me. Okay, again, let's not be a big baby about it. Yeah, looks like I have to kill the big cyst on it. Okay, I thought this was too easy, so yeah. When... Ew! When the game seems too easy... It is too easy. Are we fighting right now? Okay, they really need to fix some more. Hello, give me a hand. What? It doesn't show up? Okay, okay. Oh, So I have to kill its hand? Well, this is weird. Okay, where is that other health drop? I need it. I think I understand the system, but I don't really like it. So there was another health drop somewhere over here. Did that creature eat it or? Okay, let's see if we can attack it or something. Don't charge at me. Okay, okay. Ah, I could have pressed F. Not today. Okay, I'm starting to understand this. This is a little stressful. Press something to escape? No? That was not fair. Okay, I think I'll die. Oh, that was such a cheap attack. Okay, so now it jumps out of the ground. Okay, that was kind of vine grab. That was kind of annoying and at the same time cool and at the same time scary. So yeah, this is why I don't edit my videos. If I edit this fight to be cool, it would be very, very cool, but it was not so cool. So yeah, that was the first elite boss fight or whatever it was. The first fight. The forest is amazing, by the way.
This is a living nightmare.
Maybe later. Okay, that was kind of stressful. Yeah, it's kind of good that they designed this way. Blessing of the old god, the devouring tree. Oh, so that's what that arrow is. So these are techno champions. They can dance techno in a German 90s club very well. And that's Morven the Immortal. Well, I guess we'll see if he's immortal or not. Anyway, see you in the next video. Bye.